Gortozen möz, gortozet bez, ez ketten varan tujuge, ez ketten varan tujuge, ez ketten Guelo portosata, huiam guelo portosata.
Good afternoon and welcome to Fort Irwin in the National Training Center. My name is Major Paul Power and I will serve today as your narrator for the urban situational training exercise demonstration that you're about to see.
Marked by trade.
So we have our role players here. They do simulate a traumatic injury. We have the whole moulage kits done up for them, so they have the fake blood and everything else. As it goes for medical treatment, Doc, how did it work out?
For medical treatment, it's a quick in, quick out with a tourniquet with care under fire. So that's why I just put the tourniquet. Just try and get them in and out is the goal. Try and get the bird in there. So that's why it's not all fancy dressed up. Just get them in and out. The bird's here.
With time being of the essence for everything we do, from Vietnam into the modern era, we have had a capability, especially at the National Training Center and our sister training centers in Louisiana and in Germany. We're able to train medical staff to the best possible way to where we have saved more lives and prevented actual combat deaths due to traumatic injury. We can actually sustain those. Within the first 60 minutes, if we can get that young soldier to an aircraft and get them to a next higher level of care, it will pays dividends in the end, but we can save all of their lives. And hopefully with the Wounded Warrior Project and other programs that we have, we can keep those soldiers in service to continue the cause. So once we did our medical treatment, all right, we had a disabled vehicle, is that correct? Okay, so Sergeant Snyder, you were a primary for recovery. Can we go ahead and walk me through that?
All right, after we ended up taking the IED, we had the vehicle behind us pull up to pull security while they got the injured soldier out. And once I got the injured soldier in their vehicle, they moved in front of our truck. I got out, grabbed the tow cable, and hooked it up as quickly as possible so we could get out of the kill zone as fast as we could.
Looking up the rooftop as a gunner, you want to see the blind spot, especially the rooftop where many insurgents seek to take advantage of it. And just travel while traveling, provide security for everyone. Well, there's a disabled vehicle, you gotta provide everything you can, see what you can, shoot what you can.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes the after-action review portion of our demonstration of a situational training exercise. If you would, please join me in a round of applause for the soldiers and civilian role players that made this such a realistic and quality training event.
Et rei
arm.